Setting up and lighting a green screen is the integral first step of any composite image. By remembering a few simple tips at this stage, you can avoid many problems once you import your image into PhotoKey 7 Pro. Basically, spending a little more time during setup can save you a huge amount of time once you get your image onto the computer. So, before we even think about our subject, we need to ensure that the light on our green screen is nice and even. This is ideally achieved by using two light sources set to the same intensity pointing towards the screen at 45 degree angles. The result is a consistent bright background with no prominent shadow or highlight areas. Perfect. Let's bring in our model. When positioning your subject, it's important to leave enough space behind them to ensure you don't cast any shadow onto the screen, and also to minimize any green light reflecting onto your subject. A minimum of around 6 feet is generally a good rule to work from. Now we can go ahead and light our subject. In this case, we can see that the light in our background is shining over from the right of the frame, so we shall mimic that with our softbox. Nice and simple three light setup that works a dream once imported into PhotoKey 7 Pro. For a more detailed overview of this lighting setup, download our printable guide to basic lighting from the Learn page. I'm photographer Erin Patel. Thank you for watching.